So I'm in the process now of buying an English bulldog, and this is just a word of advice to people that are trying to sell you a bull English bulldog. They need to look like this. This is the standard. So don't settle for less. Just food for thought.